Okay, here we go, team. Happy Thursday. Happy Fortitude. We got some sweat to happen today. A little bit of work going on today. Let's see what we've got. So we got a few little circuits. Good little warmy, right? Then we've got this little hold on workout. Okay, so when we say hold on, what Meg's wanting us to do is hold on to that dumbbell as much as we can, okay? Because every time we stop or switch exercises, we've got 100 skips, okay? So in this 10 minutes, we're going to roll through 30 swings, 20 clean and press, 30 goblet squats, 20 power snatches, okay? Every time you break, every time you switch exercises, we're hitting those skips, so that'll be a fun one. See how long we can hold on. Then, just for Kim, we've got some timing of 40 seconds with a 20-second included rest. Two rounds through of all of these exercises. We got weighted box step-ups, burpees, skips or toe taps, thrusters, and weighted lunges. I love this name, little start and stop. Go hard, and then we get to rest a little bit. Okay, two rounds through of that. And then our finisher, I heard Meg Tuesday talk about her e-moms. I feel like this might be a day where she got a little bit aggressive on some of the rep schemes. So we will see what the rep schemes we can handle in the minute. But we've got some clusters with some skater strides in minute one, some man makers and jump squats in minute two. Okay, so lots of fun to come today. Lots of fun. So we'll get started with our warm-up. We got three rounds of our warm-up. And find yourself a spot and I will take you through it. We'll get warmed up, ready to rock. Bring this with me today. Okay, so first exercise, guys, we've got either 20 skips or 20 toe taps. Let's hit those toe taps or skips, 20 reps. Good, then we've got 10 skater strides, 5 each side. Nice and easy on this first round. Okay, we're getting that body warmed up. Then 10 step ups, 10 step ups. Make sure you switch his legs halfway. Okay, so. Okay, last exercise this round, we've got 10 air squats. 10 air squats. Good. Getting that quad warmed up. Good. All right. Shake it out. Let's roll those ankles a little bit. Get us ready for round two. Okay, 20 skips, 20 skips or toe taps. Round two. Ten skater strides. Getting a little bit wider on round two. Good. 10 step ups, 10 step ups. Good.
other spots to finish round two. Heart rate should be climbing a little bit. We'll push it a little bit in that final round. Okay, a little ankle roll. Want you guys to go, you can see me sort of up on one leg, up on the other to warm up those calves a little bit. We'll go five each side. Good. Okay, last round, guys. Let's up the ante a little bit, okay? Let's rock and roll 20 skips. Head skater stride. Big jumps on these ones, guys. Big push, big push. Okay, then we got our step up, 10 reps. 10 air squats to finish. Okay, hit those ankle rolls. And then our calves, 10 total. Warmed up for all the jumping stuff. Hey, grab a drink, guys. Grab a drink. Okay, crew, we've got four exercises on our hold on, okay? Swings, clean and press, goblet squat, power snatches, okay? I'm going to do all of my clean and press and power snatches from the hang position, okay? But I'd like you guys to do it all the way down to the floor, okay? All the way down to the floor, so don't watch me. I'll be in that hang. But we've got 30 swings holding onto that dumbbell or kettlebell coming up to eye level. Okay? Keep that back flat. Nice core, nice and strong. Okay, no rounding round back. Then we've got 20 clean and presses. Okay, you can either split that up 10 and 10. Okay, hitting that 10 each arm or double it up. Okay, up to you. Then we go into that goblet squat. You guys know this one. And power snatches for ceiling. If you want to alternate like that, 10, or you can hit 10 and 10. All right? So, reminder. Every time you stop or switch exercises, you have to do 100 skips. 100? All right? Every time you stop, need a break, put that dumbbell down or switch, you are hitting 100. Okay, 30-20, 30-20. 10 minutes on that clock. We're going to roll through as much as we can. Okay. someone just put perfume on in the bathroom, and I'm like, ooh, coming all the way up here. Okay, you ladies ready? 10 minutes? All right. See if my music can go over. Okay, going in 10 seconds, guys.
5 seconds, let's have some fun, bro. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Dirty sway. And hold on, let's hold on. Okay, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
Grab a drink, Tina. Grab a drink. Part one done.
We are moving on.
Okay, this is our 40 seconds on, 20 seconds rest. Two rounds through. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 rounds total, 10 minutes of work. Okay. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds transition time or rest time. Okay.
5 exercises. You guys got your weighted box step ups. Okay. You guys know what you're doing on that one. You can either have that one dumbbell behind your head, or if you want to up the ante, carry two on those step ups. Okay. Burpees. Self-explanatory. You guys get enough practice on that one. Skips or toe taps again, okay? And then thrusters, big front squat, big thrust. Okay, that's our thruster. And then our last exercise, we've got lunges. Okay, so holding on to that weight, hitting those lunges, big step, okay? 5 exercises,
40 on, 20 rest, 2 times through. 10 minutes of work. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, guys, going in 10 seconds. 5 seconds onto those weighted step ups for 40 seconds. Maybe do a little bit something different than you did in the previous round.
Come on, work for that buster. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Going in 8 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Big touch squat. Bench press. Keep moving, team. 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10 the chest. Five seconds. Three, two, one. Big squat. Big press. Let's go. Four more. Good, guys. 40 seconds.
Okay, we've got an 8-minute EMOM here. Okay, only thing, I'm just not sure about the first round will be our test round. Okay, we'll see what rep schemes. Let's start with the lower end. Okay, so we're gonna start with 10 clusters in minute one. And in minute two, we're gonna start with 4 man makers, okay? I feel like 4 man makers are gonna take me the whole minute. We'll see how it goes. What I want though, guys, when we're looking at this, is I'd like to have, let's say 15 seconds to devote to the exercise that goes with it, okay? So 15 seconds, minute one, you're gonna do 10 clusters. So we're going down to the floor, up into that clean and press, okay? Down to the floor, up to that clean and press, okay? You might be able to do 12 on this one. I'll leave that up to you, but I want a minimum of 15 seconds to hit max skater strides, okay? Then minute two, you are gonna hit 4 to 6 man makers. Okay, so we're going down. We're going row, row, jump up, squat, and press. That's what we're doing today. Switch arms. I want you to row on this side though. Push up, row, row, jump, squat, and press. Okay? Probably 4 of those, but 4 to 6 of those, and then max. Okay, I gave you guys a good chance to rest. Not myself, but you guys. Okay, we got 8 minutes, 4 rounds. This is it. This is our last chance to work today. Okay, so starting with those clusters and skater strides. Not much built-in rest here, guys, so it's a little bit of a finisher. Okay, 10 to 12 clusters.
Max skater strides, going in 10 seconds, guys.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's get it. 10 to 12 breaths. Come on, let's work. 15 seconds.
10 seconds.
Woo! You're getting there, guys. Almost there, I promise. 2, 1. On heels, man makers. Finishing up round 3.
You guys doing that later, have some fun with that workout. Enjoy.